Hello everybody, welcome back to Far Cry 5. Johnny here, going into another episode. Last time, we got our first couple of missions, if you would call them that. We got a crossbow to work with now. And we got our buddy here. So, let's take a look at what we were doing. I think maybe the cult shrine is what we're looking at. Let's take a look at the menu here. So, journal, story missions, right. Track this one. I don't think we have any other secondary missions. So, sure, that's fine. Might as well go for that shrine. See if we can blow it up.
Moving. Get my back.
So, shift to hold our breath there. Some smoke coming out of there. Scared me, man. Ranger station. Cult outpost.
I'm on the move.
I mean, outposts sound like they might be quite difficult. Let's see if we can scout the area a little bit. Okay. See a couple people there. I think there's a third person, isn't there?
Moving.
I mean, we can handle three people, but there's probably several more. How dumb would it be to open on these guys? Let's try to get a better position. Loving the gloves as well. It's a nice touch. I'm thinking of opening on these guys.
Hope we can resolve them soon.
One more pegging down.
Whoa, let's go. That was easy. Only two guys there. Should have put more guys to guard this.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Right. Sounds like we got a new objective. Oh, what's up? I was kind of hoping I would be able to recover my arrows. Oh well. Go to Radio Tower. What is this contraption? Oh, dude, tell me we can climb that. Yeah, let's go. More towers. Yes.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
I like that guy's attitude.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
A little meta commentary there. A wink, because all the other games have you climbing towers all over the place. That's kind of funny, actually. What is that icon right there?
It's only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding pagans.
I mean, it's a nice view. Activate the antenna. Right.
Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Cool. So actually, you can choose which region to take on first. I think we'll do Jacob's, because it does seem like his is kind of the easier one, perhaps. Might be a good gateway for us.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Cool. Oh, I wanted to zipline. No.
Valley, it's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Matt?
Fuck! John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
In a world of shit? Well, I don't see any better way to get going. Oh, yeah.
I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Huh. Sure. Seems like a good place to start. So Falls End is the north area, is that correct?
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Oh, actually it's this over here. Okay, I'll take your recommendation, that's fine. I don't have any specific preference as to where we should start. Is there any chance we could get a vehicle? Seems like it's gonna be a ways off. What is that? What are we looking at here? Reaping truck? What is this? What's going on here? Interrupt. Lust. Mama, please don't tell Dad. I don't understand how he can listen to that asshat, Father Joseph. Is Dad joining one of those reaping crews to what? Fight our neighbors? Jack and I stayed out by the ranger station where he worked last year. We're okay. We're going away to get married and start real life. Armed Eden's Gate folk are everywhere. Please stay safe and try to get Dad to see sense. Love ya, Mona. Eh, it's kind of interesting. Oh, a bat? Oh, yes. However... Sorry. Can we get the shovel back? Yes. Okay. I like the shovel. I think it's pretty good. Anything on you, buddy? I think we're good. Okay. Oh. Car is totaled. Too bad. Oh man, this looks amazing. Why don't we try some swimming? See how that operates. Is that a plane? Let's go. I hope there aren't like crocodiles and shit. Yeah, we're gonna grab that plane, man. Can't think of anything more exciting right now. Ooh, there's a helicopter too? Dude. Hold on. Are those bad guys? Even if they aren't, I don't think they're gonna take too kindly if I steal their plane.
one you see, and sure as shit don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Okay. All I want is the plane. Okay, we screwed up. Okay, we entered in the wrong seat. Where are they? No, screwed up. Okay, okay. Well, excuse me, but I thought if I clicked enter plane, it would actually put me in the driver's seat instead of in the passengers. Was that too much to ask? What does it take to blow you up, man? There you go. Pretty good. Let's loot these guys. Oh yeah! Throw can. Better believe I'm going for the plane.
Help me, babe, chill me.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh shit, it was a civilian. Oops. I mean, how do they know immediately that I'm someone suspicious? I mean, granted, my car is shot up, but they seem to just immediately recognize me from a distance. That doesn't make any sense. How do they know? Like, sorry, I'm just driving one of your cars. Excuse me. Could you not, though? Yo. Zigzag this motherfucker. I took a bad turn here. But it's okay. Can still make it work. Man, relax. Alright, let's try to approach from the back. Secure Fall's End.
I have
going on here, man? Oh, the good old shovel treatment.
I welcome
you. Go check that out.
Can you see the glory of the project?
Oh, hello, sir. Fuck. Screwed up. Run. Oh, they're on to me. What the fuck? Oh yeah, shot through the fence. Excuse me. Oh fuck. My shot.
Air support is inbound. I'm looking at the target.
They're oh,
calling air support. Take cover.
Well, it's easy to
that
say.
Pilot is a chosen.
Take cover.
Best soldiers. If we don't take care of that plane, we're done for.
Fuck. Die. Let's go. Whew, okay. Good thing we're playing in normal, man. I'm not doing very well. We'll get better. We did do it, so it's all good.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you.
Man, you're crazy.
Sorry,
strong, lady.
All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
You got it, man. Cheers.
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Community liberated. Well, hey, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down below if you did. And as always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.
Pause it.